He's back with a smile and a walking stick. North Korean leader Kim Jong Un is on the front page of the country's newspaper Tuesday, doing what he does best, giving field guidance. No date given for the visit or the photos, but this should quell some rumors about where he's been for the past 5 weeks. Kim Jong Un had a profound limp before disappearing. State media admitted he was feeling discomfort. But it may be more than that, according to Dr. Kim So-young, personal doctor to his grandfather Kim Il-sung and familiar with the medical history of his father Kim Jong-il. She says both suffered diabetes, heart problems and stress. There are a lot of psychological problems that he inherited, she tells me, and there's a history of obesity. But what's more serious is that Kim Jong-un was artificially made to look that way, to look more like Kim Il-sung. Dr. Kim suspects hormone shots to make him look more like his grandfather, the founder of North Korea, a man many North Koreans still have a fond memory of. She also believes Kim Jong-un's face is swollen due to painkillers. And his reappearance may be temporary, forced by the intense worldwide scrutiny on his disappearance.